love spontaneous choirs. This is my first one. It's like love at first sight. By the way, Laura wrote a poem that, out of using only Susie's words, it was so beautiful. It's in my bag back there, I think. Oh, back to the rings again. It's so wonderful that you're singing, because the blessing has sing in it. It's just as the blessing of the rings, the singing somehow makes it complete. And you have a lot of stamina. Did people bless the rings in the balcony? Can you do the balcony?
No.
You can come hold one of Susie's hand.
That's right.
If you didn't get to bless the ring. So make sure everyone blesses the ring. And we're getting close to the front. And does anyone have anything they'd like to sing or say? Laura's poem. Come, she'll tell it to you, whisper it here. Do you have it? What are we doing? Okay. I'm sorry. I thought it was in my little bag here. I have this in my bag, though.
Susie, take this ring as a sign of my love and faithfulness. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Juan, take this ring as a sign of my love and faithfulness. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
This is Juan and Susie Thorpe. You're now just the bride.
Yeah!